Rocking Wishes. I'm Priyanka and hope you guys are doing well. So as Diwali is approaching and it is round the corner, like it's on Sunday. Yeah, that means I'm filming it on Tuesday. So as Diwali is coming and I thought of creating a look. I don't have an outfit. I mean, मैंने कुछ नया नहीं लिया है, but I thought of picking up some things from my closet and just make a dress out of it, and also create a makeup look for you guys so that you can also try with whatever you have at your home instead of going out and buying those heavy clothes. So let's get started with the video. If you find a small baby down behind me, so please ignore. That's Prisha. That's my daughter Prisha. Prisha, say hi. Say hi. She's not interested. She's busy playing with my makeup. Okay, so first of all, I am gonna be priming my face with this primer by Smashbox. I hope you guys can see it. Smashbox photo finish primer water. Okay, sit here. So first of all, for the foundation, I'm using the Maybelline's Fit Me foundation in the shade 128. This is perfectly my shade. You can use the foundation of your shade. I usually use my fingers to blend the foundation. You can use a beauty blender or a brush to blend your foundation. Sorry guys, if you see me distracted at times, there is a little munchkin there who is creating a lot of mess. And she's not at all sleeping and I wanted to film. So I'm just letting her play and I'm just filming. So for the concealer, I'm again using the Maybelline's concealer. It is also from the Fit Me range. It is a nice concealer and with a medium coverage. Using it for highlighting my nose too. Now for the eyeshadow, I'm creating a smoky eye look, I am using multiple palettes. So the first one is Maybelline's All Nudes palette. Using the dark brown shade at the outer corners of the eyes. Making a crease with the dark brown shade. Then I'm using Kiko Milano's small duo palette. It has two shades, so I'm using the lighter shade for giving a nice base to my eyes. And then I'm thinking to put golden glitter. As it is Diwali, so it is good to put glittery. So the golden glitter I'm using is by Wet n Wild. This one is very affordable and it
is very nice. It blends very nicely and is also very pigmented. I'll provide all the links in the description box so you can check out these products.
So for layering up the concealer, I'm using this LA Girl Pro Concealer.
So now I have applied the eyeliner and mascara.
So I'm using a different technique today to bronze my face, contour my face. So I am gonna be using this NYX Power Puff Lippy. It is in the shade Cool Intentions, and I'm gonna be using it to give a highlight to my face. Sorry, to contour my face. That was Prisha. So for the lips, I am mixing these two shades. This one is the one I used for contouring, and this one is NYX Professional Makeup. The shade is Cool Intentions. I just forgot it. The shade is Cool Intentions, and the other one is Huda Beauty's Bombshell. It is a really nice shade, and you'll get to see once I make the combination of these two. So as this is a smoky eye look, I won't be applying blush, but I'm gonna highlight my face a little bit too much because it is festive season and Diwali is the festival of lights, so I want to look bright and glowy. So I'm gonna be using this highlighter by Nykaa. It is Nykaa's Glow Getter Highlighter Duo in the shade Moonshine. So I'm gonna be using this shade. With a fan brush. Also applying a little bit in the inner corners of my eyes. Coming back to the fixing spray, I don't have a fixing spray, so I'm gonna be using the plain old method of spraying rose water so that the makeup stays hydrated and it stays intact. So I have transferred the rose water in this spray bottle, so I'm gonna be spraying it over my face and hope it goes well. I'm also experimenting it. Okay, let this dry. I feel this makeup is turning out to be very nice. So I'll go and change the outfit and come back.
Okay guys, so this is the final look, and I have not bought anything new for Diwali especially. I have just paired my plain black kurta with a heavy dupatta and a black churidar. You can also wear a palazzo or just pair a nice heavy golden dupatta with your black kurta, and it looks amazing. And also it saves money as you don't have to buy a new outfit.